Okay, what did I get? What I got, even it's about Englings and a flexible body. One of these dolls. Yeah. Okay. Have I ever even told you my name yet? Well, if you haven't heard in one of my videos, my name is Reagan. This fingerling is Ava. And this one is Amber. I don't know why do we call it that? But this is actually named Ava, so. Yeah. I was surprised because she was actually named Ava. And my cousin's name is Ava, so I'm pretty shocked. I was like, I have to get that one, not a unicorn, just a. I could have got two. But her name is Ava. I can turn it on right now. I'll put a hand coat on my lamp. Okay. Sitting so on my doll. Let's help her. Okay, and here's fingerling, get off. Yeah, turn you off. Okay. I went to Toys R Us, and that's going to be the last time you go to Toys R Us, because you heard Toys R Us is closing. Okay, let's get back on. Okay, here's one of the flexible Barbies. See, there's the yoga and stuff, but the only way she can do the flip is this way. That's the only way she can do the flip. She can't do it, So you can't do it this way because her pants will break. She can only do it halfway like I can. This is how much I can do it. But so you can do a handstand. Was she walking doing a flip? She can do a handstand walking. One hand split. I just made that up. See? And she can slip back over and then ta-da! You can bend her arm. It's just like a real person. But the only thing she can't do, she can't put her her legs behind her. She can do it, but she can't touch the ground. She can do this. It's a weird pose. Yep, she can do that. But I'm just showing you why not to watch this doll. And whoever subscribes first, and whoever likes this video first, they get to come on my show. Okay, just turn this Barbie around. I think I turned the feet around. I don't get this. I fixed it. Oh, I think I just turned the legs around. Yeah. This will hurt. Okay. Once I finally show you this way, you never get it. Okay? Okay, if your child looks down and takes her shirt off, you'll see definition, her boobs. Yeah, how about that? Her boobs. And one more. Her height has underwear, so it seems more funny when people actually have underwear that's tan. Yeah. So that's why you should not buy that doll. And let me show you a very funny face effect. Student competition.